Dear students, welcome and thank you for tuning in to this video. I'm Dr. Loay Al-Zube. In this series of videos, I'll be talking about linear kinetics of human movement as part of the biomechanics class. In particular, I will be creating a series of videos about how to identify Newton's laws of motion and gravitation, as well as a series of videos about what factors affect friction and the role of friction in daily activities and sports, as well as a series of videos about how to define impulse and momentum and explain the relationship between them. I will start with Newton's laws. First law is the law of inertia. So what is inertia? A body will maintain a state of rest or constant velocity unless acted on by an external force that changes the status of the object. For example, if you have this gyroscope sitting on the table, it will stay sitting on the table unless someone is going to pick it up and exert a rotational force on it to spin. So if it starts spinning, it's going to continue spinning if there is no other force that acts on it like gravity or friction. That is what we mean by inertia. So the gyroscope on the table, without anyone affecting it to rotate, sitting there, it has an inertia on its own, as well as someone exerted rotational force on it, that it can start to spin. If there is no other external force acting on it because of inertia, it will continue spinning indefinitely. This is an example of physics. If we want to look at an example from biomechanics, I can say that this skater has a tendency to continue gliding with constant speed and direction because of the inertia that this skater has. This is the first law of Newton, which is law of inertia. I will be talking about the other laws in the following videos. Thank you for watching. Until the next time. Bye.